Hi Parsec, we are Blue Sky Analytics.
I'm Abby, a Yale and IIT alum with 8 years of global experience in clean energy investment and environmental policy.
I am Shidhar, a college dropout with more than 4 years of experience in technology and product development.
We're also siblings 5 years apart who believe that our lives today are endangered by climate change.
But we also believe that using the data and technology available to us, we can solve this crisis.
Globally, many cities and water bodies suffer from high air and water pollution.
Yet, most of the environmental monitoring is done manually or via IoT sensors, which have high cost and limited resolution.
Earth observation satellites provide a way better spatial and temporal coverage at a much lower cost.
Hence, we are a geospatial data intelligence startup building Bloomberg for environmental data.
Our team of 11 millennial developers and data scientists is building a large geospatial data refinery to analyze terabytes of satellite data.
We have built automated data ingestion pipelines which fetch data from satellites, drones and IoT monitors. Further, we clean, process and model this data through our AI-enabled cloud data refinery.
This allows us to deliver environmental data sets to a variety of enterprise customers via accessible APIs and platform.
All at a fraction of cost compared to conventional methods.
Global geospatial data intelligence market is estimated to become $134 billion within the next 5 years, growing at a CAGR of 15%.
Thereby, Blue Sky Analytics aims to become a $500 million startup in the next 5 years with two main verticals, environmental monitoring and climate risk assessment.
In 2019, so far, we built Rezo, a pan-India ambient air quality data API that we sell to a variety of customers in segments like respiratory healthcare, insurance, and wearables.
We recently won Copernicus Masters Social Entrepreneurship Challenge for our solution on monitoring farm and forest fires, which accounts for 20 to 25% of global greenhouse gas emissions.
For 2020, our focus is on emissions from large industrial sources. Think of it, it is so powerful, we can tell you emissions from each power plant from space data.
We're also now working on water pollution using AI to trap water bodies and to map changes in quantity and quality.
As a space tech startup, we are very excited to apply for Parsec, one of the only global Earth observation business accelerator with a strong commitment towards environmental sector.
Our vision is to build a data backbone of the clean air and water economy. Together with Parsec, we at Blue Sky aim to transform the global environmental monitoring and regulation system.